through most of... I think the only map that was my first time this time around was the Favela map. Like, I've played a fair bit today, but just, like, there are a lot of routes everywhere.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. This map is no exception to that. I hate this map.
And I think also what doesn't help is the co-op mode that helps you learn the maps the most is the bomb defuse one, which is like the hardest mode.
Are you talking about Terrace Hunt?
Because it, yeah, co-op.
People play that?
Yeah.
Oh, geez.
Yeah.
Because it forces you to, like, you know, move to multiple bomb locations, mm-hmm. and it covers most of the maps.
That's fair.
I mean, playing the other ones is fun, but, like, you can sort of hold up in a place and kill a lot of the terrorists. Or the defense mode is just, like, one location. So,
it's more for learning defense.
Yeah. I mean, it's, like, basically a tutorial. But for, like, learning the most ground of each of the maps, the bomb defuse mode is the best.
Oh, Jesus.
What just happened? Start.
They just killed each other.
Not sure if that was accidental or what.
We weren't even in there with the drones yet, so I don't know.
Some people just spam left mouse sometimes, and I don't know.
I'm getting a mute thing.
Yeah, I am too. It's, okay, kitchen. They're kitchen first floor. So it's about the northwest side of the building. So we kind of know where they're at, so just... save drones if you want to try to find it and get it, that's fine.
Yeah, just park a drone outside of a drone hole.
So that's, remember, it's first floor, northwest corner.
So what's the point of saving drones? Just like...
just
you only get two of them.
Okay.
You only get two drones, so...
Oh! Because you can jump to... Okay. I did not know that.
What? Yeah, you can throw a second one.
No. That you can jump to a drone that was previously deactivated?
Yep. Deactivated?
Like, in the pre-phase.
Someone just reinforced right here.
Shoot him.
Yeah, this whole room right here is reinforced. Oh, he's dead.
Nice, good kill.
There you go.
Biohazard container located.
I have?
Whoa, I got some rubber banding there.
Shit.
Okay, where are you firing that? Oh.
Where are the enemies? They must be upstairs or something.
Do you want to go upstairs?
There was one at the bar. I killed him. Oh shit! There's a twitch right here. On my axe.
Secure the room. Protect the bio container.
Got him.
No, nice. That was useless.
Friendly mission successful.
Good callouts and good kills from a couple of you guys.
Oh, you know what really I forgot? Good. I've never hit the drum with Sledge's hammer. Does it make a bigger sound? I've only hit it with regular melee.
We can have a for science moment if we get the opportunity.
Yeah, maybe next time we attack.
Yeah.
Okay. If someone can point out camera locations for me, I would appreciate it.
Is this Marhorn? Marhorn?
Yes.
Okay. I would say just put them in locations where you think people are going to have a hard time seeing it, and that you need to cover your flanks and stuff, so...
Sure. That was more of a request if there were any, like, silver bullet.
It's kind of hard to tell you where to put them.
Yeah.
I
just have to sort of figure it out on your own.
No. I hear you. But...
I usually put them, one high up in the corner of the room that we defend, and two high up in the corners of adjacent rooms. Like if I don't.
I don't think we need two
places.
in the building. I'd say one in this room.
I mean, in two adjacent rooms, one each.
Yeah. They're right here, I think. Or they're repelling. They're on this west side of the wall where I'm being.
Oh.
Jesus.
What the heck?
Alright, well, see
you
later.
I guess that guy's just team killing people.
I hear someone outside the castle window, but I can't mark in general.
I think they're outside this room right here where I'm pinging. West side, second story, I think is where they're at. That room that's purple. I don't know what it's called.
Damn it!
Yep, pretty much right where I called.
Yeah, I guess. Spotted two of them. They're still hanging around that spot I spotted. There's a twitch and they breached in. There's three of them on that side. One's going on the lower floor.
Good kill.
I'll watch the stairs for you, Platypus. Coming up the stairs right now. There's a shield guy. You can shoot him through that wall. He's sitting in the corner. Sitting in the corner. I spotted him. Just one of you get on each side of that stairs. Don't go down there to get him.
Okay. Whoever that is dead. I think it's Thermite.
Nice.
Yep, Thermite's dead.
Yeah, the last one's a fuse shield. He's downstairs. So,
I think he's pushing me. I think he's Haggard. Care. Zap him with your drone if you can.
I'll try.
He's gotta
zap
be on
once.
Here,
zap twice.
I think that
he got my drone.
It.
Oh,
it's okay.
Got him.
I'll gladly sacrifice myself for the team. It must have really confused him when I ran in front of your field of fire.
Yeah.
And then he turned
he
turned towards me and you got to shoot him in the side.
He just slams his face into the table. That's awesome.
Alright, good game guys. It's good.
Good round. Okay, time to go right. Sledge for science.
Alright. Well, they got a whole team this time around.
Oh, it looks like they're missing two players. What the heck? Okay,
no,
they got four.
Loading in.
Okay, yeah, that's better than one player team killed and one player kick for team killing.
Locate the biohazard container.
Good job. Guy already left, okay.
Yeah.
Rip.
I guess they didn't want to be in a 2-0 game.
I mean, I've won 2-0 games. Alright, they're right across from where we were. It's in that purple room.
10 seconds. 5 seconds.
cap cabin traps on the objective.
Proceed to biohazard container location.
Okay, I think I'm gonna go for the drum. I sort of kind of remember where it is, I think. Maybe.
It's kind of on the opposite side of the objective.
Yeah. It was first floor, right?
Second. Tyco room is second floor.
Okay.
Second. Hold on, someone just hit this window here, watch out. I've been spotted. Look, what, is there a camera around here?
Yeah, there's external cams, I don't even know where they are.
Oh, I see it.
Were you in the Tyco room?
Oh, they killed me. Valka's roaming second floor, and I didn't even get to the Tyco.
I killed the guy who downed me, but I'm gonna die.
I wasn't expecting him to be up there.
Yokai drone is gonna come and kill me. I hear it flying around.
They can't come outside. This is open too, by the way.
The door's open where you're grappling now. Watch out.
Well, you gotta get down there soon.
Don't, like, kill yourself.
Oh, sludge open that. Hello.
Hello.
Goodbye, cruel world!
He's almost dead. No!
I just got there in time to walk.
There's someone clumping in the around in the
Sorry area. For opening it up.
What? No way! Right here.
One friendly operator remaining.
You know what you must do.
Ace.
Gletcher kick.
We managed to kill only one of them.
I'm sure they heard that.
Yeah, Valve was up there.
Yeah, Valve's second floor.
Well, they should all be on the second floor, right?
Nope.
I really hope she's in this side.
Hey, there's the drum.
Trap.
It's a cap can.
See it.
Oh, I hear someone left side.
Alright, give him a second, let him hear.
40 sec. Oh, nice try.
Good. That guy's like, that guy's head is like impervious to bullets or something. I mean, I dumped a mag into his fucking skull and still up. No big deal.
Yeah, he gets a lucky headshot on you.
That guy's a retard.
Is there any specific class we want?
Just play what you're best at, man.
No, I'm not good at anyone.
Mm-hmm. I'll play who you're comfortable with.
I'll go Rook.
Yeah, give you guys some armor. That's always good.
I am awkward 24/7 at everything, so I chose something at random.
Armor down. Oh, they're still down a player, huh? Weird.
Alright, we should win this round. So there should be no issues. Give good call outs, reinforce stuff, call stuff out.
Oh, they found it already. Oh, sorry, I think my reinforcement broke one of your traps. It broke something.
10 seconds to insertion.
That was too much reinforcements for that wall, I think. Now this room is useless.
Sorry.
Oh, no big deal, because they blew the thing open anyway.
Right on my ping, right on my ping. The yellow thing. It's a shield.
Oh, it's a shield, alright.
I think it's a shield. No, it's not a shield, sorry. Right here. It's a Blackbeard.
Well, I'm kind of trapped at the moment. Oh god, Haggard!
Let him push that. If he pushes that window, I'll kill him.
I hear footsteps over his side.
Okay, we need to make sure you guys are near the objective, because they're... Careful, Haggard, careful, dude! Yeah, that's a bad idea.
Sorry.
This window's open, so they're... Yeah, that guy could have shot you and killed you.
I know.
Okay, well, yeah, watch that, because that's...
Loading mag. Platypus, no.
In the other room.
There's a sledge,
okay,
right?
We need to start rotating. Start rotating back towards objective. One here. It's Blackbeard. Blackbeard down. That on me on stairs. Fuse.
Sledge got me.
Alright, rotate back to objective. Rotate back to objective.
Does someone have my back? I'm looking at the stair.
You got one up, yep. Plat, no, I don't think so. I'll watch your camera. You got a good camera near you. Okay, one's first floor lobby. Pinging him now. Okay, he's ping. That's Sledge.
Oh, okay.
Damn, slow it down, guys. Slow it down.
He's got a sliver of health.
They're gonna win this one, unless he pull it off. It's on your left, Platt. Slow it down. You move, they can hear you. Okay, they're droning you now.
They haven't seen me with a drone yet, have they?
I couldn't tell you if they did or not.
You'll get a notification if you get
They're gonna hit you from both sides,
yeah,
so just
usually
try to listen.
Drone coming in!
Usually
play for time, play for time.
Drone coming in right side of you.
Drone coming in on the left of you. Protect the biohazard container.
Nice.
Holy crap.
Nice.
Good fucking job.
Clutch Plat.
Good fucking job. How did you kill that other guy? He must have killed his buddy. He did.
Nice, dude. That's so good.
Good fucking game.
Fantastic,
buddy.
My friend.
Yeah, I mean, to be fair, we had more players every round, but we did it.
I asked about the drone, because usually they won't actually mark you. They'll just see when tell them.
It depends. I mean, if they're newbies, because free weekend, they will just mark.
All right, guys, that's it for me. I'm gonna call it. Good game. No, seriously, it was good, Coach.
Thanks for playing.
Yep.
Thank you for helping me not be entirely shit.
It's okay. You'll get better.
Good games and bad games.
Yeah, good games, guys.
Oh, they had the Invitational today, didn't they?
Yeah, the finals are tomorrow. Or
did
later
they
today, really.
Video on Mira and...
Yeah, they showed the new map. It's Ibiza from Hitman.
Excuse me. You mean Ibiza.
Ibiza,
all right. I'll take off for night too.
Okay, see you guys later.
All right. Good night.
Good night.